We are easy company, and we're all dead men walking. I am Lieutenant Thomas Avery, and this is my story.
So I had the crowd up against the wall, and then I punched him like this, and...
Hey, Johnson, tell the story about when you threw the crowd out the window.
Well, basically, I...
Easy company, listen up. We got orders from HQ to move our line forward to progress on the assault of the town of Foy. HQ wants us to dig in by the tree line and hold for reinforcements which will be supplied within the next 48 hours. Grab your gear together and be ready to move within the hour. Johnson, get that helmet on now, soldier.
Jesus, it's cold. Hey, what the fuck are our guys?
I know it's cold, Johnson. Just stay in the goddamn foxhole. Hey, what's Miller doing out there?
What the fuck? Miller, get back in your foxhole.
I can't hear a word he's saying.
Shit!
German artillery!
Stay in your foxholes, men.
It's too quiet.
Okay, gather your gear together. We're heading into Foy. Jackson, take a flanking squad round to the right of the town. Once you're there, locate and disable any enemy mortar teams. Johnson, I want you to lead the rest of the men directly into the town and clear it out. Once the town is clear, we will wait for the rest of Easy Company to arrive. Now let's head out. One 105mm, two-man squad, machine gun emplacement, various infantry. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Jackson, take a Browning and set up on that wagon, supply covering fire. Johnson, remember your orders. Flank to the right of the town. Everyone else head with me. Stay low and return fire. Jackson, go on my command. Okay, go, go, go!
Niemand! Das ist die Maschinengewehr!
Go, go!
Dead soldier, keep moving.
Boyan. Jackson, take out that 105mm.
Praise the Lord Jesus Christ. Yeah, woo, bitch. Oh shit.
Jackson! Tiger tank! Johnson, take the bazooka and take it out!
Oh,
enjoy the fire show, boys.
Looks like our job is complete, sir.
Good job, Private. Contact HQ and tell them Foy is under control.